New at 11 tonight, a massive settlement from Teva Pharmaceuticals will send millions of dollars to Nevada. Democratic Attorney General Aaron Ford announcing the $193 million will be paid in annual installments for roughly the next 20 years. The total now stands at about $856 million coming to Nevada. This is going to be rolled out over time, money that comes solely from opioid litigation.